My name is Peter Graystock, and I use cutting-edge molecular techniques to explore the effect parasites can have on vital pollinators like bumblebees. There are over 250 species of bumblebee, and many have been showing declines for decades. It's likely that the introduction of parasites from commercially imported bumblebees may play a role in this. Bumblebees are imported on an industrial scale to help pollinate a number of important crops. But my PhD research showed that these commercially reared bumblebees were often infected with parasites upon arrival into the UK. If these parasites are passed on to native populations, they can cause serious harm. Through my research with the Bumblebee Conservation Trust, I developed methods using DNA technology to detect if the parasites in imported bees could pose a risk to our native bumblebee and honeybees. In response to my findings, Natural England will no longer allow non-native bumblebees to be imported into the UK from 2015, a policy which will significantly reduce the risk posed to native bees. Norway has also banned imports outright until suppliers can prove their bees are no longer infected. Further funding from NERC and Natural England has allowed me to start developing a screening process which could be used by those breeding and importing pollinators. This would ensure excellent standards of parasite detection across the industry. Detecting and understanding the harm parasites pose to pollinators has been pivotal in changing bumblebee import regulations, improving standards across the industry, and increasing public awareness of the role bumblebees play in nature and in agriculture.